welcome you back to yet another edition of Walking for Lions Clips. One of the things that we will discuss during this time is define what is wealth, what is a kingdom. Now for us westernized people, we do consider various things such as iPhones, telephones, cash for that matter. All of these things, and even iPads, we consider as wealth. What we must understand is that during this society that we're living in, and in order to protect the lion species of the world, we need to look at what is wealth for the local village people. The people that staying allows lions to roam through their areas. And one of the biggest things we have to look at is cattle, their livestock. Their livestock is a very, very important thing for them. It not only establishes dominance or rank in a lot of different cultures, but also explains to a lot of people how wealthy they are. Now imagine the following: someone breaks into your house and steals your flat screen television or your iPads or your new computers. You're going to be pretty upset. I am correct. Luckily for us, we have what you call insurance. All right, now this is not an insurance ad, but what do they have? What do the local people have? If a lion comes in at night time, or a leopard, or a hyena, and steals one or two of their cattle, they're losing a big amount of percentage of what they have. So we need to consider all of these things when we are trying to save a lion from dying out, or whether it's lions, or whether it's hyenas, or leopards. If we do not take these things into consideration, then there's no way to move forward.